They were both singled out for criticism by the Banking Royal Commission, and tonight they're both gone from NAB. CEO Andrew Thorburn and Chairman Ken Henry have tendered their resignations. Mr Thorburn had only just returned from long service leave and had been insisting he wanted to oversee reform at the bank, while Dr Henry said the board recognised that change at the top was necessary.
Bullets fired by the Banking Royal Commission hit their targets late this afternoon. Both NAB CEO Andrew Thorburn and his chairman Ken Henry gone.
I think it's important wherever behaviour is inappropriate that the institution employing those people sends a strong signal to their customers and to their staff that it's inappropriate.
The writing was on the wall when Andrew Thorburn sat down with the ABC's The Business on Tuesday.
Andrew Thorburn, can you guarantee that you will be CEO by the end of the week?
No, I can't guarantee that, Elise.
Andrew Thorburn says he's not bitter about his sacking, just sad.
I was up for the ongoing commitment. I made that very clear. But I recognised the board's desire for change and I offered to step down to help that process. The board accepted that.
Chairman Ken Henry was remorseful.
I've had to reflect in recent times overwhelmingly on our inability as a company to meet community expectations and customer expectations in the manner that we would aspire to. Andrew and I are deeply sorry for our inability to do that.
NAB's been reeling since it was singled out for bad behaviour in the final report of the Royal Commission released on Monday. Andrew Thorburn treated all issues of fees for no service as nothing more than carelessness, the Commissioner said. And Ken Henry seemed unwilling to accept any criticism of how the board had dealt with some issues.
Anyone who watched their performance at the Royal Commission could not have been impressed with the way they responded to the questions and the acceptance of what the problems were, or lack of acceptance as to what the problems were.
The former head of ANZ's Australian bank, Phil Cronican, will take the poison chalice of acting NAB CEO when Andrew Thorburn leaves at the end of the month. Ken Henry will stay on to oversee the appointment of a permanent chief executive. Other NAB directors are also heading for the door. Andrew Robertson, ABC News.